The 868 megawatts at the Shepard Energy Centre produces power for the Alberta power pool. It represents the equivalent of about half of Calgary's electricity usage. Today, a lot of our emissions and flue gas are released into the atmosphere. Part of the long-term projects would be to capture this flue gas and sequester it into the ground. I'm Greg Retzer. I'm the Senior Vice President at ENMAX Energy, and today we're at the Shepard Energy Centre in Calgary, Alberta, Canada. ENMAX is excited to work with Emissions Reduction Alberta on our front-end engineering and design study. Essentially, this study will help us prove out the technology and financial analysis to look at a large, long-term carbon capture, utilization, and sequestration project.
ENMAX has received funding from the Government of Alberta through Emissions Reduction Alberta to support a front-end engineering and design, or FEED, study. This FEED study will help evaluate different technology options in order to determine the feasibility of constructing and integrating a CO2 capture unit at the Shepard Energy Centre located in Calgary, Alberta.
The Shepard facility today provides clean, safe, and reliable electricity for Albertans, but there's opportunities to make it even cleaner, safer, and more economic as we move forward. Looking at carbon capture really allows this plant to continue the life through a low carbon future, which underpins a reliable grid. As more renewables come on the grid, there's going to be a greater need for dispatchable power, much like the Shepard Energy Centre. Emissions Reductions Alberta, funded through the Government of Alberta, is contributing just over $3 million to this FEED study.